you almost sometimes give them too much respect, and when you give them too much room, they're gonna hurt you, and that's when they do. When they get the puck behind their net, our net that they're going at, it's a thing. It's almost a thing of beauty watching them do it, because the way they hang on to the puck, and if you take away their time and space, that's when you're better off.
Keith, at this point in your career, where would you rank yourself among the top defensemen in the league?
You want to be up there in the top defensemen, and you try to hold yourself to a high standard. But there's so many good guys and so many good, play, especially guys you even aren't here. It's tough to rate yourself where you're at, and you just want to be the best for your team every night. That's what I try to do.
What do you feel about your play, though, that maybe sets you apart from some other guys in the league?
I think it's guys I play with, guys help me out. Playing with a guy like Derek Morris, Adrian Aplin, all the guys, they help me out and, teach me how to be a pro, and, try to bring that to the rink every day.
Did you think that you would be a guy who would be going to the All-Star game when you first started? Is that something that was on the radar?
It's something that you try to set a goal for yourself to be an NHL All-Star, but for it to come true, especially for me, 2 years in a row, it's something special, and you kind of wake up and almost pinch yourself to see if you're really here, but it's a great event, and I'm just really happy to be here.
So with a guy like a Nick Lidstrom, let's say, are you still in awestruck of him, even though you play against him and you play in the same league?
You know what you are. You're especially what he's doing at his age. 42 years old, still the best in the game, and probably the best, if not one of the best, to ever play. And having a chance to meet him, and we play them all the time, and you gain the respect for him. But last year, getting a chance to meet him and see how great of a guy he was, it was special. And you realize why he has the respect that he does around the league.
When you're 42, what do you think you're going to do?
Hopefully still playing now, you never know. Try to still play, and you could be half as good as Lidstrom. You'd still be all right in this league.
Thanks, Keith.
Yeah, no problem.
What role do you feel?